the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough.
From Romania. She has over 8 years of experience. She's worked with Vogue, she's worked with the Landmark Group, she's done hair and makeup for Bollywood movies. Christina, can you tell us a little bit more about yourself and your passion for hairstyling?
Hi, my name is Christina, and I've been in love with makeup since I was a little girl. Always played with my mother's makeup, and when I was about 12, I received the makeup pad, you know, the box that has
like a makeup set.
Yeah, with the eyeshadow and blushers and the lipstick and mascara and an eye pencil. So that was all I needed. And then I started to, you know, play with them, and then I discovered that I love what I do.
Yeah.
And that makes me feel good. And then I start to do my sister's makeup and my friends. And I did my sister's makeup at her wedding.
Oh, wow.
My own makeup with my own makeup at my wedding. Oh, and it's like we are talking just like 15 years ago.
Yeah.
But never had the courage to do like a makeup course or something to get more into it.
Yeah.
Then when I came back to Dubai, because I lived in Dubai for 5 years when I was young.
Yeah.
I'm still young.
You are still very young.
I was younger.
Okay.
And I passed by MAC counter, and then I had the guts to drop my CV.
Yeah.
And I got the job.
Awesome.
That was an amazing experience. Like, wow, really. I learned so much there, and MAC style is unique, really. It gives you the freedom to be creative, and they develop you in a way that it's not a standard, you know, it just...
Based on your own talent and your own skills, they further develop
and they touch every type of makeup, from classic, no makeup, makeup, no makeup, to wild and
Halloween,
creative makeup. Mm-hmm. And we did fashion shows together, and... trainings. I remember when they took us once to a boot camp in Bab al-Shams. Mm-hmm. It was amazing. They brought artists from all over the world, and it was really so much fun. So much things we learned there. And then after working with MAC, I stayed at home for a while to raise my baby, take care of my baby.
Oh, lovely.
And then I joined the FAD Institute of Luxury and Style, where I teach makeup.
Yes.
Then I also worked with Lancome for a while, and in the meantime, just freelancing, I learned by myself how to do hair, and I consolidated in a course in Romania.
Perfect.
And now this is it. I'm just enjoying doing makeup and hair. I think they go well together, and it's lovely. I love what I do.
Well, we're happy to have your professional services here today.
Thank you.
Supporting the lovely, talented musician, aspiring singer, Beulah. So we'll leave you guys to it. Thanks, Christina. Thanks, Beulah.
Aliti Productions and Talent Agency.